We live in a world where there are so many options for gamers. So where should you play your games? Let's take a look at Acer's Prayer Triton 500, forged thin. Forged so thin, in fact, that as you can see, a Beyblade can tear right through it. That's right, this puppy is lean and mean. It has abyssal black metal, cause nothing screams gamer like a dark, sad, lonely abyss. Hell yeah. You're getting 15.6 inch FHDs, NVIDIA G-Sync, 300 HZs per 3ms. Look at this 60 HZ screenshot. What's going on? I can't tell. Well, if you use your Predator powers, you can actually tell it's just some random weirdo lady. You're getting 32 gigabytes per 2 terabytes. You're getting an RTX 2080 Super. You're getting Core i7. You're getting Windows 10 Home. You're gonna be looking like this guy when you're getting those Victory Royales in the chair that's not included. Up to 5.1 GHZ clock speed, 8 cores, 16 threads. This blanket probably has about 30 threads, so that's useless. Look at these fans. They make everywhere cool except the center where your crotch is, which is at the boiling point of 10. I know what you're wondering. Can this play my favorite game, The Last of the Waifus? And the answer to that is no. But what's the best option for console lovers? Don't worry, PlayStation's got you covered.
Wait, it just has games? Does this even have Last of the Waifus? I don't know if this is a good purchase.
Wait, never mind. Ray tracing!